So continuous integration just means that whenever you check in new code, it gets integrated and built. But seriously, we're not going to do that by hand. Running the compiler and test suite is a job for a program. And no surprise, there are a lot of pieces of software to do this. One of the most popular ones is Jenkins. It's an open source project written in Java. You have to host it yourself. There are also several hosted CI solutions, like Travis CI and Circle CI and others. All of them work on the same principles. The CI system watches a code repo or branch. What it's looking for is new commits written by developers. When a new commit occurs, the CI system grabs the new commit and spawns a build process. The build process runs and builds things such as compiled binaries or data files. Once the build is successfully complete, the CI system then spawns tests that can be run on the build artifacts. And then it reports the results back to the developer. Now, since most of the hosted CI solutions require subscription, for the next part of this course, you'll be setting up and using your own Jenkins server.